I'm not trying to start this vlog without going on your vlog. No, this is not even a talk.
Hi,
guys. $700 million. Excuse me, boy. Samuel. I'm not trying to start this vlog, but like, good morning vlog, no. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, good morning vlog. It's like 9:12 a.m. right now. I don't know if I'm taking what I would call a study break because I just wanted to take some tea. My throat has been acting up because the weather is really dry. I don't know, sore throat and catarrh is just like common. Okay, I don't know about catarrh, but sore throat test and my throat, I feel like you can even hear it from my voice. My throat is itching. It's giving me signs, okay? It's just giving me signs. So I'm taking some tea and biscuits. Welcome back to another weekend vlog. That is if I do, in fact, post the first one, which, by the way, I have not started editing. Yeah, crazy, I know. This weekend, today, I don't have like anything. Seriously, I don't know why I like using that word, but I feel like I really don't have anything like awesome to do. It's just like running errands. I need to go buy some skincare products because my moisturizer and my face wash finished, and I also need to go. Me and my friends are having a picnic tomorrow, Sunday, so I need to go get cake for us and other things because like we divided tasks for each person and I'm a cake duty and some other little things, so I also need to get cake. And the Miss FM store is opening in, I was just today, they're having their lunch event today, so I just want to like stop by the store. I know I'm not going to get anything, but I just want to stop by and just see how it looks, you know. Maybe along the line, if I have some moolah, if I have some bread, if I have some money, we can purchase something. Then yeah, I think that's all like I really have to do for errands today, but I'm going to film a girl review with me and let's just see how that goes for tomorrow's. Listen, I know it's sounding crazy, but I'm going to film a girl review with me for the outfits that I have tomorrow, because tomorrow I don't want to have to bother about it. I don't know if you get. So if I film it today, I'm rest assured that, oh, I already have content for that. Then tomorrow I just need to like focus on being present. Okay, no, that's not the word. Tomorrow, I'm just going to like, I'm not going to have to bother about and constantly think, oh, I didn't get that shot. So today, I'm going to like focus my energy on that. I've been reading. I'm about to read one more lecture. Then I'm going to stop. I plan on finishing by at least 10:30. It's crazy. I said I was going to finish by 10, but I'm just giving myself 30 minutes grace to finish one like another lecture that I just started. So when I'm done with that, I'm just going to like get on with doing some other things, okay, because I'm trying to be productive. Okay, I'm trying to be productive, so I'll check in with you guys later. See you when I see you. Bye. I'm dressed now. I'm about to start filming the girl doing this. This is not even a top, this is my dressy scarf. I went into a top. Then what do I want to say? This actually took so long. It's 3 o'clock. I thought I was going to be done with this thing by like 1. It's 3. I've not even started filming. So not I have anything better to do. I should be done in an hour, so it's not gonna take much time. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Okay, so this is the dress I'm wearing tomorrow. It has some stains on the sleeve. I don't know if I'm going to get it. I should probably get it washed. I should get it washed. It's not noticeable, but for my peace of mind, okay?
I'll get it washed, then I'll iron it, then I'll wear it tomorrow. Actually, I got this. I didn't get it. It was gifted to me from Rahmat's Collections on Instagram. Yeah.
It's fun. No, Shanice. So guys, this is the outfit on me. I'm just gonna accessorize now, put on some jewelry, and then I'm done. I'm contemplating if I should take off my makeup before I go out, or I should just leave it on. I don't know. I'll see. But doesn't it look cute? I think it looks beautiful on me. Gorgeous. Beautiful, gorgeous.
Okay, I cleaned my face. I'm done. The time is 5:01. Also, I'm Salim's lock screen. But when I leave now, the Miss FM launch event thingy ends by 6, so I still have time. It's not like I'm even going to stay there for long. I'm just gonna look around and leave. So that's the only reason why I'm rushing. Okay, that's the only reason why I'm rushing. And also fit check. I don't know, just a casual outfit, a very very casual outfit. Let's see if I can prop my phone somewhere to show you guys. Okay, fit check. I don't know if it's going to be a fit check, just a casual cardigan, some jeans. I love the sleeves, I love what's happening. Then shoes, the shoes, Birkenstock. Do you see them? Okay, no, maybe I should not jump.
Some of my raccoon eyes.
And Salim will not leave this song alone. We're tired. No, I'm going to put it in my YouTube. She has cramps. And she's cranky. Okay, I saw the store. I made a short video for Instagram content. Then Nance gave us coconut milk. Nance coconut milk. I think this is tea, juice. Where's the package? Oh, you want to post on your Instagram too? Mm-hmm. Then this package. I don't even know what's inside, but I guess it's cute. Everything just looks so cute.
Which one?
Oh my god,
what the hell?
It doesn't even look nice for that price.
I've got all my things and I'm waiting for Linda to finish picking up the things that she wants to buy. And I came to the new sleep store. It's my first time in this new one, and it's so cute.
I think I'll just choose and buy this one.
Anyways, I'm on my way to baby's house. Adele is waiting for me. I was supposed to leave the house by like 2:30, 3 o'clock, but Salim was Salimine, and now I'm leaving the house by like 3:35.
Yeah, back there, I don't get there. Yeah, I want to
go. Musani, nonsense. Musani, back there, I don't get.
Anyways, today in the morning I woke up and I wanted to read, but I just slept off. I was like, I cannot do this. I deserve a break. It is the weekend.
To read. I have 2 more papers left.
I was grace free, but I was like, you know what? This is the weekend. Let me give myself grace. So I just slept. I slept and I woke up around over. That's when I woke up and started getting ready. Yeah.
See what? In school,
yeah,
execution.
Mm-hmm. craving a pizza because everything I ate at work, so we're doing it bit by bit. Is it nice?
Not bad, guys.
Yeah. Like actually dry. Yeah, it's dry.
It's too, yeah, it's too dry. It's too dry. Come on.
That's it. You guys know what I'm saying for now because this time. Everything good.
Mm-hmm.
Everything.
Yeah.
Why is my own so phony? You are your own not phony.
Hi. Green, because I wish to say it's green because Nigeria is having their match today.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so I'm back. I'm back to my student apartment, my student's accommodation, and the Afcon final match is ongoing right now, Nigeria versus Ivory Coast, and everybody's screaming in my hotel, so I want to go and watch it. Anyways, the picnic. The picnic. You know what? The picnic. I feel like the picnic was okay, but it was stressful. First of all, we went there late. Okay, not that we went. Okay, we did go there late. We planned to go there by 4, but we went there by like 5:30. So it means that the sun was, I don't know, the sun was about to go down, so we didn't, our pictures weren't even like as bright as we wanted it to look, but we could work with what we have. That's not even the issue here. The issue here is like what was going down in that place. You would just be sitting there like, I understand the country is hard, but what, but at least we still like offer you food. Everybody was just like around us, big men, not like big men but like in size, big men, like, you're older than me, what are you doing here? You're coming to come and tell me to give you food, or you're coming down, like, it was just weird. Then children, like, it's sad, this is just a concern of this country. Small children will come like with their bag and they're just opening their bag that, oh, they want to pack for, so just pack for, me and I brought the food, don't I want to eat it? It was stressful. Okay, it was stressful. I don't know. I'm tired. And my network provider, there's no reception. There's no service. Since yesterday. And it's irritating me because I'm trying to use my data to do something that's not working. And then the Wi-Fi in this hostel is just trash. So my mom was telling me, I don't know if this was true, but she's telling me that the winners of this Afcon are going to work in with $700 million. $700 million to chase a ball. Sign me up. Like, obviously, I know it's not easy, but $700 million, that's a lot of money. $700 million. That is a lot of money. You're made. I don't care what anybody says. If you're on that team, you are made for life. You're made. That's a lot of money. I don't know if she was capping. I feel like it's not true. I haven't googled this. I haven't checked. But $700 million as the prize, that's a lot of money. A lot. I did not upload the video that I was talking about yesterday. And I know, listen, I'm almost done editing the video, so I might drop it tomorrow or Tuesday. Like, I'm not in a rush, okay? I'm not in a rush. I haven't made any promises to anyone saying I was going to upload today, so it's not like anything is hanging over my head. I'm gonna take my time and edit it and post it at my time. So, there's that, and bye. Love you guys. Mwah.